If aliens ever seeded life on Earth, the primordial jellyfish might be strong contenders for the initial emissaries. Pulsating, gelatinous life forms, unlike anything else in our oceans, these brainless blobs defy easy categorization. But what exactly makes up their bizarre anatomy? The very foundation of a jellyfish is, fittingly, water. Around 95% of their makeup is H2O. This high water content contributes to their ghostly translucence and their unique buoyancy, allowing them to move efficiently through the water column. But water alone wouldn't hold those distinctive bell and tentacle shapes. Unlike creatures with hard skeletons, jellyfish rely on a network of stretchy, ultra-flexible collagen type O within their thick gelatinous middle layer called the mesoglia. This collagen scaffolding, combined with elastic proteins woven throughout, defines the critter's pliable yet sturdy body structures. A simple yet elegant solution compared to bony skeletons. The outer layer, the epidermis, is where things get interesting. Here, specialized stinging cells called nidocytes reside. These microscopic venom-packed harpoons serve as the jellyfish's primary weapon, allowing them to stun prey despite lacking complex hunting behaviors. Lining the inner layer, the gastrodermis, are specialized cells dedicated solely to digestion and nutrient absorption. The jellyfish's equivalent of a digestive system. And roaming freely throughout the jellyfish are amoeboid cells called amoebocytes. These primitive immune cells act like janitors, transporting nutrients, removing waste, and even attacking foreign invaders. This cellular simplicity, devoid of advanced organs, makes the jellyfish body resemble a coordinated microbial colony more than a typical animal. An alien blueprint, perhaps, that thrived long before complex, bony life ever crawled onto land. Yet, despite their seemingly simple makeup, these ethereal drifters have thrived for over 500 million years on Earth, predating the rise of vertebrates, proving that success can take wonderfully bizarre forms. A reminder that the secrets of life's cosmic origins might still be written in the alien codes of these pulsating, gelatinous blobs.